The easiest way for you is to have me write the words in English transliteration, English letters. So before you do the wudu, the ablution, you can say your intention. I intend to make the ablution or wudu either in English or in Arabic. So I intend to do the ablution in English. The Arabic would be nawaitu al-wudu. And you write it like this, nawaitu. Nawaitu, which means I intend. Nawaitu al-wudu. Al means the. Ablution, wudu, al-wudu. Nawaitu al-wudu. Let me write the words of adhan for you. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. So in the adhan we say الله أكبر 4 times. الله أكبر meaning God is the greatest. الله الله God أكبر. الله أكبر 4 times. Then لا إله إلا الله. لا means no. لا إله meaning God with a small g. لا means no. إله is God. No. إله is God with a small g. إلا means except. إلا except الله. Means God. لا إله إلا الله. So this is the complete adhan, the original adhan, without any innovations or additions or traditions. A lot of people think that Allah is the name of God, but it is not. Allah simply means God. The English word for it is God. The non-Muslims in the Arabic world say Allah, because this is the Arabic word for God, even though they are not Muslims. They will say Insha'Allah, say Allah, and because simply that is the language. It is not the name of God. This is why I use the word, the English word, God, for Allah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله. I'm going to write the niyyah or intention for every prayer for you so you can see how it is spelled. Here's the niyyah or intention for the morning prayer. Nawaitu Nawaitu, which means I intend. Salat Salat al-Subh al-Subh. الصبح. I intend to do the morning prayer. نويت صلاة الصبح. Now, to make it the noon prayer, you say the same thing, except you change as-subh to dhuhr, which means noon. Nawaitu salat al-dhuhr. This will make it the noon prayer. Al-dhuhr. For the afternoon prayer, you just make it al-asr, salat al-asr. Write a like this, al-asr. Nawaitu salat al-asr. The sunset, you make it al-maghrib. Nawaitu salat al-maghrib. It's written like this. Al-maghrib. Nawaitu salat al-maghrib. This is the sunset prayer. And the night prayer is al-isha. نويت صلاة العشاء. العشاء. نويت صلاة العشاء. And by now you know how Allahu Akbar is written. The opening of the contact prayer, Allahu Akbar. This is followed by Surah Al-Fatiha. And it is written like this. The first verse is Bismillah. Ar-Rahman. الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد الحمد لله رب رب العالمين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم means in the name of God, most gracious, most merciful. الحمد لله means praise be to God. ربي رب العالمين means Lord of the universe. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين. In the name of God, most gracious, most merciful. Praise be to God, Lord of the universe. And the next. The next statement is familiar to you. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Most gracious. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Most gracious, most merciful. And the next statement is Maliki means master or king. Maliki, master or king. Yawm means day.